to my channel. I hope you're all having a great start to the year. I'm loving it so far. I just have like good vibes coming from 2016. Today's look is going to somewhat tie in with this kind of khaki colored shirt. I'm thinking like kind of dirty antique greens. So fancy. Like, you know, kind of that antique goldy greeny shade. This little spot here has been with me for a while now. I'm ready for it to go, but it's hanging around. Anyway, I'm going to start with a foundation that I haven't used before. This is the Becca Aqualuminous Perfecting Foundation in the shade Fair. As you can see, fake tan has not been applied recently. I do really like how the Beauty Blender blends foundation into my forehead because I have little lines there just from being alive, being human, you know. We all have little like fine lines in our faces, and foundation really loves to sit in those lines and make me look like I'm 80 years old. So I found that using the Beauty Blender actually minimizes that quite a lot, which is amazing because it's one of my insecurities, I guess. This foundation is nice. It's definitely very radiant. Whether or not it's enough coverage for me is another story. I'm going to go in with a bit of the Urban Decay Naked Skin Concealer in the shade Light. Now I'm going to set my face with the MAC Mineralized Skin Finish in Light. I was just going to set my under eyes with this, but considering how fair the foundation is, I may have to set my whole face with it. I'm just going to set my face lightly with this Mineralized Skin Finish. The good thing about the Skin Finish is that it doesn't really add any coverage and it doesn't change the color of the foundation, which is especially important when my foundation is so light. All right, time for blush. I'm going to use the Urban Decay Gwen Stefani Blush Palette. I'm using my NARS RTA brush in Lo-Fi, it is called. Just very, very lightly. Now I'm going to use Hush lightly on my cheeks. Now I'm going to use Angel to highlight. I'm going to use the Chi Chi Brow Pomade in Taupe. I have to use a really steady hand with this product because it is extremely like soft and runny, if that makes sense. Like it's very, very soft. As in, think like souffle. Souffle texture. For the crease colour first, I'm going to use the Makeup Store Bronzing Powder in Suntouched, an old favourite of mine, with the Sigma Tapered Blending E35, and I'm just going to roughly, well not roughly, but not very, very carefully, place that into the crease. This is just going to act as a transition colour, so I'm just blending that into the crease. Every time I move, it sounds like I'm farting. I'm not, by the way. Anyway, I'm going to use the Australis Cosmetics Metallic Finish Eyeshadow in JZ. Apologies for those of you who live in America. I don't know if you can get this online, but sometimes Aussie products are just awesome and I have to use them. Ooh, it's so similar to my shirt. I love matchy matchy. As you can see, it's got a beautiful finish to it. Love this stuff. It's kind of like the Stila Magnificent Metals, but a lot cheaper and a little bit less foil-y. I'm going to use this little brush from Sigma, the Smudge E21, with that same product into... This stuff is so weird, the consistency. Like, I can't even get it on the brush because it's just like sludge. Like, I'm pushing it into the... hand, but it just, there's nothing on my brush. And I'm going to just work that into the crease. Now I'm just very carefully bringing it down to the inner corners of my eyes. I'm going to use the Urban Decay eyeshadow in Riff, pretty much just a darker version of the transition color that we used earlier, on a pencil brush by Sigma. And I'm going to work that into the crease, just where the green meets the brown in the crease line, basically. I just want to make the transition a bit more subtle. For the inner corner, I'm going to use this Makeup Store Eye Dust in Chiffon. It's a really nice, kind of like a lighter version of what's on our eyelids, a much, much lighter version. So I'm going to use my finger with that, my little tiny finger. I'm going to dab that straight onto the inner corner. I'm going to use the Model Co. Lash and Line Super Lash Mascara. So I'm just going to smack that on. Never said that before, smack that on. I'm going to use the Essence Kajal Pencil in 04 White in my waterline. So we'll just line her up. Well. Now to line my lower lashes. Okay, I'm going to try this Chi Chi Creamy Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade Calendar Girl. I do think it might be a little bit too matchy-matchy, so I'm going to use this, which is a lot darker. This is the Chi Chi Stay On Lip Liner in Love Again. That is dark. And that's, I think dark. I think I made the right decision here. Thank you all so much for watching. As always, please let me know what you thought of the video and if you have any requests, because I always love to know what you guys are wanting to see from me, pretty much. Hope you guys have a great day and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye guys.